Hello, I'm Rory from eSpares, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to replace the carbon brushes in this Bosch washing machine. So what is a carbon brush? Well, this is what they look like. All electric motors have brushes, and the job of the brush is to conduct electricity from the fixed parts of the motor through the moving parts of the motor. I'm going to use this vacuum motor as an example to show you how carbon brushes work. The brush sits in this part here, and as you should be able to see, the brush is in contact with the moving part of the motor. The moving part of the motor is called the armature, and the specific part of the armature that the brush is in contact with is called the commutator. Now, because brushes are continually in contact with moving parts in the motor, they're designed to become worn down over time. Most brushes are made of carbon and can be replaced when they do become worn down. This is a brand new carbon brush, but old brushes can be worn down almost to the end. Now, the symptoms of a worn down carbon brush in your washing machine is if the motor runs half-heartedly, if it runs intermittently, if there's sparks coming from it, or if it doesn't run at all. Now, safety first, always make sure that your washing machine is switched off at the wall before you get going. What I'm going to need to do first is remove the top and the side panels from the machine. To do this, I'll need a Torx head screwdriver. If you don't have one of them, you can get a Torx set at the eSpares website. Okay, now I've removed the back panel from the washing machine. We can clearly see the motor down here, situated just below the drum. It could be that your model of washing machine allows you to replace the carbon brushes without actually removing the motor, but I'm going to remove the motor from this washing machine anyways. And the first thing I need to do is take off the drive belt, just like that. Next, I just need to remove these wires at the back here. And now, using a socket spanner, I just need to loosen these nuts. And now I can just remove the motor from the washing machine by getting hold of it and just pulling away. Might have to give it a bit of welly, but it'll come out. So here we have our motor, and the two carbon brushes are situated here and here. Now, I'm not sure if you can see this on camera, but the carbon brushes are actually going into the commutator at an angle. And so hence, the carbon brushes themselves have an angled end. Now, you must make sure that you put them in the right way round, because if you don't, then it will just be the sharp end of the carbon brush rubbing against the commutator, and you don't want that. The easiest way to make sure that you're putting them in the right way round is just by taking a note of which way the old carbon brushes are positioned. So now I'm just going to turn the motor on its side and start by removing this clip. And now I just need to get these teeth and feed them out so I can remove the old carbon brush. Like that. Now I can just pull it out. So here we have our old carbon brush. As you can see, it's not actually that much shorter than our new carbon brush, and there's no signs of visible damage on it, so you wouldn't actually need to replace this one, but obviously I'm going to do so for the purpose of the video. Now I'm going to put the new brush in, obviously making sure it's going in the right way round. And now what I need to do is feed the spring down as well, making sure it's not getting caught on the side. And this is a pretty fiddly task. But you just need to bear with it. Might take you a while. And there you go. I can now feed the top of it underneath there. And if I just put that lip in like that, I'll now need to get a screwdriver and rest it in there. And now I can put my clip on. Sorry. And there we go. Once you've replaced the first brush, replace the second as well, as it's always recommended you replace both carbon brushes at the same time. Once you've done that, you just need to put the motor back in the washing machine and put everything back together. And that's how you replace carbon brushes in a Bosch washing machine. Carbon brushes for all makes and models of washing machine are available on the eSpares website. Thanks for watching.